Both the proportion of the hypoechogenic areas and the degree of hypoechogenicity decreased further in the right thyroid. The vascularization became normal. On the other hand, the left thyroid became painful, and the proportion of the hypoechogenic lesions has increased. The borders are lobulated while the vascularization was decreased in this lobe.